and convert an Excel file into a PDF format. Click on File, select Export, create PDF/XPS, select the location where you want to save your PDF file, name your file. You can select standard for publishing online and printing, or minimum size for publishing online. Click on Publish, and your Excel will open.